Dane County authorities say they continue to investigate the murder of Father Alfred Kunz, who was found dead 23 years ago today. The sheriff's office says even though it's been over two decades, the homicide is an active investigation, not a cold case. Detectives continue to get tips and use new technology to process evidence. If you have any information about the case that you think could lead to a suspect, call the tip line at 608-284-6900.